News, Bex Hill.
An investigation is underway after a puppy was bought with £500 of counterfeit notes. A man and woman from St Leonard's have been arrested in connection with the crime. The puppy was returned to the dog breeder and has since found a new home with a Sussex police officer.
260 vulnerable refugees.